is in a Savvy reaction. This one is Savvy things cut on camera. Savvy people. The link to the video is in the description below. Go check them out. So let's get into this reaction. In 1, 2.
Scary things caught on camera. Scary people. Unwelcome guests. Matthew says that he and his friends were exploring an allegedly haunted house in Layton, Utah. The house has a dark history and is known locally as, quote, Satan's house.
Oh, no.
Don't find any spirits, but they do discover something maybe more terrifying.
Smoke. Dude, that's scary.
Oh yeah, let's not look up.
Told you guys, look.
What? Oh no.
Let's scatter.
Why is this here though?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, are these lights? Let's smash it.
No, Alex, no. No.
What?
Why do you think? Yeah, let's not vandalize. I'm calling it. I don't have a light on my camera, so somebody give me a light.
Oh, hello there. Hi.
Okay. Oh, they see me! I did real as I could.
A tall man armed with what looks like an iron rod chases them out of the house, swinging the metal bar around and screaming like a madman.
Somebody give me a light.
Oh, hello there. Hi. Okay, that's awkward. Yep, that's awkward.
Matthew says that after posting the video, he was contacted by the property owner. The owner said that he had no idea who the man was or why he was there. Something?
Oh, no.
YouTube user Sean Tharp says that he got a frantic call from his girlfriend one night after a bizarre encounter. As she was leaving for work at 2 a.m., this
oh no, what the? Oh no! I don't like it one bit. Oh no.
Sean's girlfriend says that she saw a man charging towards her car from out of the darkness. Even though it was well below freezing on this December night, the man wore no coat or warm clothing of any kind.
That's spooky.
In fact, he was dressed only in jeans and a tank top.
What the?
Sean seems to think that the man could have been a ghost, since the figure seems to be semi-transparent and disappears into the dark. But I'm more inclined to say that this was just some wacko out at 2 a.m. and up to no good. The man's blurred appearance on camera is probably just caused by bad lighting and video compression.
Could be, yeah.
That's just my opinion.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Oh no!
There's someone down there. YouTube channel All Around Lifestyle is a Polish urban exploration channel where a guy named Mike and his friends explore various abandoned buildings around Poland. In this video, they're exploring an abandoned parking garage when one of them sees something. Team swears he saw something moving in the darkness, but no one believes him. They head back down to investigate.
did you say about it?
What was that? Yo, what was that?
It seems that someone was living in the abandoned building, and they weren't very happy to have visitors.
Yup, come here, yo.
Now, this wasn't the first time Mike had met up with unfriendly squatters in an abandoned building. Shortly after these two videos, Mike just quit YouTube for good. He hasn't posted a new video in 3.5 years. Perhaps Mike decided that urban exploration might be just a bit too dangerous, since you never know who could be lurking in those dark, abandoned buildings. Cellar Dweller. Over on the German urban exploration channel, Unknown Worlds, guys regularly search for and explore completely abandoned remote locations. On this particular occasion, they take a 15-minute walk through the woods to find an old abandoned building that they just randomly found on Google Maps. It didn't go well. As they head down into the house's creepy basement, they begin to smell a foul stench.
Smell like pee. Ew.
And as they venture further into the cellar, it seems that someone might have made the place their home. Explorers just kind of runs off and leaves his friend behind. He makes it out and phones police. But meanwhile, back inside the house, his friend has managed to push the attacker down and run away. He's now hiding in the dark, trying desperately to find a route of escape. His camera is still running. The cameraman finally manages to make it out unharmed. Now, to me, this video seems just a little too good, if you know what I mean. However, the Unknown Worlds guys still claim that the video is 100% real to this day. They say that the police came, but the man hiding in the house was long gone and couldn't be found.
Oh no.
So is this real dramatic footage of an encounter with a very scary person?
Could be.
Or is it all just an elaborate hoax? You decide. You can see more of Unknown Worlds videos over on their channel. And if you're willing to do a little extra clicking, many have English subtitles already added. Not a scary person, but still scared. Now, I wanted to include this clip because it's good, but there's technically not a scary person in it. But then again, that's all in the eye of the beholder. A bus driver has just finished his late night route and is heading home. But because of the large size of the bus and the dark interior, he doesn't notice that there are still two passengers on board, including a little old lady. driver is scared out of his wits, and it looks like for a second he might think he's seeing an actual ghost. But the older lady seems to be smiling from ear to ear as if she thought it was hilarious. Thanks for watching. Follow me on Twitter to see all my Twitter dramas. I don't actually want drama on Twitter, but it just seems to keep happening anyway. And send video suggestions to nukestyle5@gmail.com. I'll see you next week.
There was Siri Dean's cut on camera, Siri people. The link to the video is in the description below. Go check them out. And drop a like if you like. Comment down below if you want me to react to more Siri videos in a video. Any Siri from Nukestop. Top 10, Mr. Nemo, comment down below if you want me to react to them. And subscribe if you are new. And turn the post notifications on so you won't miss when I upload. And I'm out. Bye.